Skull bones are grouped into brain bones and face bones. The brain bones are remembered by of pest. The occipital bone is at the back of the skull. At the back of your mind, you worry about your occupation. The frontal bone is the bone that is at the front of the brain. Pest goes P-E-S-T. The parietal bones help form the roof above the brain. Ethanol has a distinct smell. The ethmoid bone is by the nose. The sphenoid bone looks like a bat. If you know superheroes, you'll remember superhumanoid versus bat-humanoid. The body of the bat bone helps make the floor of the brain, so it is best seen with the top of the skull chopped off. The wings of the bat can be seen at the sides of the skull. This is part of the left wing of the sphenoid bone. In cross-section, you can see the bat body and the right bat wing. The temporal bones are around where you would massage your temples for a headache. The pair of temporal bones are easy to distinguish from the pair of parietal bones, because the floor is temporary, but pariahs ascend to heaven. Our next tutorial covers the facial bones of the skull, and visit helphippo.com for free anatomy flashcards. Help Hippo, better than learning from Wikipedia.